Okay guys, getting ready to try a little experiment really. Gonna try to convert my car from the older style center bolt rotors to a, you know, hubless style hat rotor. So I'm going to cut my old rotor ring, I guess is what you would call it, off and turn it down on my old lathe to fit the 98 through 2000 whatever style Camaro LS1. Now you've seen it done before, of course, there's a bunch of videos on it. They don't show you exactly how, but I'm gonna give it a shot. That's what the garage is all about, trying to do stuff yourself. So I have it off already. This is the 91 Caprice style. This is a beast. It's friggin' heavy. And what needs to be cut off is the ring itself from here. Then this needs to be turned down, and this needs to be turned down to fit the Camaro rotor, which is over there. And what I found is they're actually the same size and diameter. But the actual dual piston Camaro calipers, the calipers with the brackets and the rotor weigh less than this does by itself. So it's a huge piece of steel. So, I mean, I could use the plasma and cut that off, but I was like, eh, it's a lot of work to hook it all back up and everything. So I'm just gonna use a cutoff wheel and try not to die. So I'm gonna get the bearings cleaned out, which the bearings are already out. I just gotta get all the grease out of there and put it on my lack of top welding table and cut the ring off. All right, so I'd say if you're gonna do this, you should probably wear some gloves and probably a mask. But I mean, if you're afraid of your grinder, probably wear some body armor, but if it hits me, I've got all the armor I need. And this right here, it's just a free tummy tuck, so, you know, it's gonna work great. Pop off now. Maybe a couple little boogers on there holding it. Yep, there it is. Two pieces. Dang, who needs a lathe? I cut that good. So, there's the ring off. That's a big piece of steel right there. And here is now a hub. Well, going to be a hub. Alright, so what we gotta do now is, with that cut, let me get the other rotor. We have to fit the Camaro rotor on this. And of course, my bolt pattern is going to change. I am thinking 4 3/4 what I want for sure, the S10 Camaro bolt pattern. One, it's getting hard to find 5x5. But you'll get more on that later. So the first thing I gotta do now, we have to make this fit into this, but not that part, the deeper part. I mean, it's way smaller. Oh yeah. And the only way we can really do that, well, I know this basically has to come off all the way, this whole part. That right there has to come all the way down. So, what I'm gonna get the work on now, I'm gonna pop it in the lathe and let's see what I can do with that thing. Okay, so I got it in the lathe. Now I gotta set up the lathe. 1947. Oh man, this might not fit still. Keep that around. You know, you never know when you're gonna find a use for something like that. Got crap all over this lathe now. I hate braces, hate them. But it's a part of doing anything. Pretty sure if I had like a super nice lathe, this that wouldn't even happen. But you get what you can get, and you learn to live with it. Now, probably the best thing to do would be to face that off.